be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Back! What's happening, Mother?
Good Lord! What is it?
Oh, God! No!
Mother? Mother!
Lara Croft, meet Jacqueline Knapp.
It was you. You were the Queen of Atlantis.
Once.
I cannot die, you fool!
I think this stone unlocks the door.
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped! Amanda!
I think Amanda might not have died down there.
You idiot! You ruined everything!
Makes sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
She's not dead!
Hello, hello, guys, and welcome to some Tomb Raider Underworld. That is right. Today I'm going to be playing some kind of just run-through gameplay. Going to try to just speedrun the levels if I can. Yeah, should be pretty fun. Just wanted to show you the... previously video that they had for previous events from the games before this one, and this little trailer video they had, so I'm showing it also. Alrighty guys, here we go with the first level. Hopefully I can do a halfway decent job. It's been a long time. A little bit older. I know that the new Tomb Raider is really cool. I actually bought it and played through it also. But wanted to go back. This was always been one of my favorite of the Tomb Raiders for some reason. Didn't play much Legend. I played a little bit, but I don't want to pull up more of that. Kind of struggled with the controls a little bit on that one. I feel like I got the controls down better on this game. Try to speed up as soon as I get more comfortable and shake off some of the rust of the controls. That's gonna kill me. Well, how did that not kill me? My health is really low. Let's use that. That would normally kill you. I didn't swing right on the gravel. I'll have to practice that a little bit. Wow.
Look out!
It's not!
I know!
Wait!
Be shooting at me.
Hey, Lara. Find it yet?
Patient Zip. I warned you that conveniently undiscovered islands would be scarce in the Mediterranean.
Are you sure this Eddington chap knows what he's talking about?
If he says Father was convinced the path to Avalon was here, I have no reason to doubt it.
Fair enough. But it's... Well, we've been talking...
You've been talking, man.
Yeah, it's just... All right. Maybe Avalon is real, but... Just because some bad woman tells you your mother didn't die after all. I mean, look, I don't want to seem heartless, but this idea of your mum living in some Celtic underworld, it's a little bit mental, isn't it?
I have no illusions that my mother is holding court in some mythical paradise, Alistair. I only want the truth, whatever it may be. I'll ring you later.
Pistols can work underwater too. It's just I think the spear's more effective on the sharks. So we're looking for some cave openings we can swim into. That goes up. There's the button to go a little faster. Got him. Shook down. Aha! There is a cave up in there, so let's fast swim over there. Swim like a dolphin. Gotta watch out for the jellyfish, they can sting. This one. let's see. There we go. Let's get that on. At least we see that again. I think we eventually have to fight the creature. Down here somewhere. Alright, so let's see. Acrobatics there.
Early Germanic design, but this is far older than the 5th century, yet, strangely enough, more sophisticated. Proto-Norse runes. Let's see. World of Mist. That would be Niflheim, the realm of the dead. Not Avalon exactly, but the Norse equivalent.
Well, that's my 15 minutes. I'm gonna 15 minute timer I had set for this video. I'm gonna try to figure this part out. I'm pretty sure that there is a way to get up to that ledge, but I had to kind of take a look, see what I can figure out. See where I go from here. Just back up. But until the next episode, I will let you guys. I'll definitely come back and show you how I did it. And thanks for watching. See you guys later.